example, what we have here is a inline pressure relief valve with 3/8 BSP parallel port. So, for example, same design, encapsulated seal. Designed to take a high pressure hydraulic hose. So normally, the oil will flow through here, adjustable pressure. If the pressure in the line gets too great, it will release and come out of here. Generally, this will release with another hydraulic hose back to tank. This protecting the circuit, the hoses, the valve, and whatever else is in the system.